We got the murder weapon.
It's being tested for DNA, but the latent prints confirm that it's Mark's fingerprints on the knife.
That's great.
Now, both you guys need to change the playbook.
What's that supposed to mean?
Means that you always dig your heels in and insist that you're right and never want to hear the other side. And you, I got why this case got under your skin, but you can't come in with guns blazing, no respect for the DA's office and Erin's position in it. Neither side listens to the other. So, you need to talk it out, and you'll realize that both of you are wrong. Good luck. And good night. And remember to turn off the lights.
Come on, I'll buy you a real drink.